gentleman, Bob Ballard, has been doing a wonderful job for us as an arranger and choral director. Bob conducts our choir in his own arrangement of some traditional Easter hymns. To all of you, have a happy holiday and a nice week.
Sandy, Gail, and I had a lot of fun tiptoeing through the tulips. And Bobby Burgess and Barbara Boylan were such a great dance team. Oh, but wasn't the band wonderful? Henry Cuesta was so good with swinging gospel numbers. Joe Lavoti, Myron, and Bob Havens were featured in the Fiddler on the Roof medley. But every musician in the Lawrence Welk Orchestra was top-notch, and I can't tell you what a privilege it was to get to work with them every week. Before we go, I want to show you what's coming soon, right here in this time period.